consider the impasse of a one-god universe. He is all-knowing and all-powerful. He can't go anywhere since he is already everywhere. He can't do anything since the act of doing presupposes opposition. His universe is irrevocably thermodynamic, having no friction by definition. So he has to create friction. War, fear, sickness, death, to keep his dying show on the road. Sooner or later, look, boss, we don't have enough energy left to fry an elderly woman in a flea bag hotel bar. Yeah, we'll have to start faking it. Joe looks after him sourly and mixes a bicarbonate of soda. Sure, start faking it, sure, and leave the details to Joe. Now look, from a real disaster, you get a pig of it. Sacrifice, heroism, grief, separation, fear, and violent death. And remember, one violent death yields more energy than a cancer ward. So, from an energy surplus, you can underwrite the next one. The first one is a fake. You can't underwrite a shithouse. Try to explain to God Almighty where his one God universe is going. Asshole doesn't know what buttons to push or what happens when you push them. Abandon ship, goddammit, every man for himself. Recollect Pope John 23 saying, like a little soul, I stand at attention in the presence of my captain. The old army game from here to eternity. Get there first, just with the brownest nose.